Today I am going to discuss the topic electrophoresis. First we see what is the definition of electrophoresis. The separation of charge spaces on the basis of their moment under the applied electric field. That means when we apply the electricity to the solution, the charge spaces can be migrated. Then we discuss what is the principle of electrophoresis. The molecule or the spaces under the study have their positive and negative charge. That means the molecule or the spaces which is present in the solution have their positive and negative charge. When we apply the electricity to this molecule, positively charged spaces will move towards the cathode and negatively charged spaces will move towards the anode. Then the type of electrophoresis. First type is moving boundary electrophoresis. This is the overall arrangement of moving boundary electrophoresis. The equipment used for this process consists of U-shaped cell with the rectangular cross section. That means this tube have the U-shapes and it having the rectangular cross section. Then we see at the bottom there is the protein solution over which the buffer solution is placed, and the two electrodes are deep in this solution. That is, one electrode is cathode and another is anode. Then we apply the electricity to both the electrodes. Then the molecule can be migrated. Here the positively charged will migrate towards cathode and negatively charged will migrate towards the anode. And after the electrophoresis process is over, the molecule can be separated and it can be analyzed chemically or biologically. So this is the overall process of the electrophoresis.